What's going on, Kay? Strange to see you without your glasses.
Strange to see you without my glasses.
Oh, can you see that well without them?
I packed light as I left the house.
Oh. Well, I hope you're having a very enjoyable evening.
Yeah, it's scary.
Cool. Well, I'm sure you heard the sad news that they're taking Graham away for 60 days soon.
Karma's a bitch.
Well, do you think Graham did anything bad worth of 60 days of his life in jail?
I've known him longer than you have.
Oh, I can see that.
Met him right here. Coming at us.
Coming
Took
at
Took three
you,
people to pull him back into the fountain so he didn't assault us.
When was that?
When you got here.
Oh, back when he was a juggalo?
Yeah. He brought us here.
Well, do you think he's a better person?
He is our whole reason. For being interested in. No, I'm out. I was out. Oh, I just walked. I don't want to come across this. Good night.
Yeah,
okay.
Sure.
I haven't had a June bug in my hair yet.
Yeah.
You ever had that happen?
I don't believe so. For big things?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never had a big bug in there. That would be scary.
Yeah. I used to bicycle and stuff at night. Going up here. I can't stop pedaling, because if you stop pedaling, I'm going to fall over. And I went by a light, and I got... There are three June bugs, like, on my head, and my hair used to be down to here. And I was like, ah! So, a little June bug. Didn't get a bite. I just happened to stop eating hair.
Yeah, any sort of bug or whatever.
Yeah, no. It's going to be the longest days of the year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pretty cool having so much sun. I don't mind when it gets a little warmer though, because it's not quite warm enough to just by my standards.
Usually about an hour on Labor Day weekend.
Yeah, I don't want to be that far.
Anything before then is just bravery, courage. I know, dating the guy. That was your life. My name.